KRS got me thinking about spitting real shit for the people living life, not knowing what to do with it. And I'll come when I get enough people listening. And if the merchant room is a birth, then it's a motherfucking christening. Hop the kid Jack to the green. Everybody thinks I'm an okay human being. Pretty average, justify myself to myself, wow. By getting girls on my mattress. Sometimes I'm getting catfish. Wait, hold on a minute, let me go and make a trap. She see me going solo. Whoa, whoa, where you been though? Chilling with all these infos, I'm fucking them all. Slurring all of my words cause of this alcohol. I've been drunk, smoking skunk in the hot box. Feeling pretty wavy, got the munchies, go to Hot Rock. Somebody save me from my fucking self. Quitting all these drugs, try up in the wealth. I need money to die, don't even know why I try. Seems like Kevin. Everyone around me is just living a lie. When you get trouble, you will run to the law. I run to a bag of Mary and put on Biggie Smalls. I kick it old school. Fuck these bitches, I don't trust these bitches. I don't fuck with anybody that be acting like bitches. Apart from my bitches, it's my exception. Oh, and also that bitch on reception. She got implanted in my dreams like Inception. I had to call up Leonardo, no question. Cause the girl ain't no good for me. The only thing I need in my life is an NPC. Go ahead and make a beat to the E to the A-N-T. Convert to MP3, now go hit play for me. I'll give you feedback cause I am the K-I-N-G of the whole of the hip-hop industry. I am a legend. Will you make me pull the Smith & Wesson and go blah, blah, blah. Make me go super sane, I ain't playing, man, you better call Goku. Vitamin Dub is better than your crew. What up?